Sit ahead and welcome back to Nightingale. So we're at the location of the fog part. So it looks like there's an entrance down here. Like we need to go down here. And they're spawning. Completely, and then shoot them down. How was that sound? He mined them to death. But yeah, this should also give us a better charm of magic bait. But it should also give us a lot of materials you can't find anywhere else. There he is. Ember. So we need to build out. Now before we do that, let's do this. And make him eat a bunch. Is enough to be fat. Be so fat. Because otherwise your stamina will drop like a stone. That's one of the annoying ones. The moment I can make a weapon that's stronger than this, that's ranged, I will do it. Ranged is so much better. Wait, that requires 100. I can't even do that. Exist. The Borean. Borean? Let's go. He's explode immediately. One thing I might want to is that. Have a calibration. It's too hard to see. Yeah, that's a bit better. Supposed to use storage chests, but materials, those are ember, I'm guessing. This before going further. And another lotus. See, can we? Oh, we can destroy this. We should give you some of the materials. Also, I've noticed if you just mash the button, it goes faster through the. Oh, this is the gate. It will actually mine faster. Now we just wait for enemies to spawn. There we go. Now the moment they spawn in, you can shoot them. Once they're not glowing anymore, you can just shoot them. Probably not the only one that spawned in. Yep, there they go. Hey. Small. Well, these are all low level ones. I can just kill them in one shot. And gates open. Strange, it just drops you somewhere. Music. Oh, these are really small corridors. I hear enemies. I see enemies. Drop it on the floor. Oh, that beast. Three. Oh, that great. One of those things are it's fighting. I think I shot my own guy. Should be able to kill both of these. Oh, drop sulfur. See these guys? I will butcher them. Something. Oh, he's attacking the oh, there's probably an activation thing somewhere. Guessing it's down here. That's one. It's a trap. There's another one. Now I actually got hit. There's a sigil. Well, I'm guessing it's this should be people over there. Can I get there? I can get in there. There should be another stairs. Oh wait, this is the one I went through. So it's this one I need to take. Fine potion, frosted potion, healing. Yet. Not even gonna demolish those because I'm gonna take a bunch. Perfect. In, give me all the essence. Nice if it actually tells you what you get. Extract these. Oh, this can be extracted into essence dust. Not a lot of it. I don't know why you won't do that, but they're more valuable at a T1. Hope there's a way of just upgrading from the dust to a T1. Like at a 10x modifier or something. Yeah. Drop a bunch of these. Wait, that doesn't fit. This does. Oh, I do move all items. short rest. So we're at full strength. Oh, I almost didn't notice the face in the background. It was all withered down from guessing water erosion is what that is. Did I go from here or the other one? Let's see a damage value. They're fighting. So there's grasshoppers in this area. They're kind of part of fighting close quarters combat. Where you get hit up. I'd be stuck with fighting close range with him. It's kind of terrible. Not open. So that every area has like a different dungeon type. That's kind of what this game is about, just exploration. And there should be multiple. Should be multiple tiers of essences, so. Should be a bunch. Where to go? So this is where the gate is. We probably need to find those sigils again. Not on the ground here. Also the taps will slow you down. Where did you go? Let's go up. There's a thing there. I'll give you a bunch of stuff. I don't see them. Oh, they're down. Oh, they were down here. Go up here. Good chest. There's a way down here. Also, the resources. I'll take this first. Might be the way to go. Just need to jump. It is a small area, that was way too close. Yeah, this is the way you're supposed to go. So it's a jumping puzzle. It literally is just a jumping puzzle. And the portal. So essence, one more of these things. It's What's my essence count? 500 on these, and yeah, so we mostly get those those tier 1 essences from these dungeons. I think the hardest things were the grasshoppers. They need to deal with. With this. Oh, that just drops down to the portal. Yeah, this should be the exit. That's really short. Did clear all of them. And that's just in fact one. Anything else I might want to go with? I don't think so. I think I want to clear all of these. But I did 8. Did a Fae Tower. I do want to get back to my beak. Hit the wrong button. Cool. Yeah, I get all my materials. Oh, I need to go that direction. Yeah, I get all the materials. And just teleport back home and see if and just get a different build generated. What about it's requiring us to make continue the story. It's one pocket master world. Don't jump. Dark. Oh, that's something we can mine. Also, it seems to be something up there as well. I don't think you can get up there. The mountain. You have a stupid amount of ores that you might want to get. I wonder if you're, you can teleport when you're over in combat. I haven't tried. But I did not leave stuff behind. Find a way to just like metalworking. Like equipment. One jump. Vaulting doesn't really work. Oh, I don't want these two. Like a desert has a lot of green resources. Automaton chest, no. And edible plants. Yeah, a lot of these are just good resources. Oh, what's it? Oh, that's one of the things we cleared already. It's because the sun is setting, we don't have to deal with the heat anymore. Sorry, glowy. Yeah, you just don't want to be outside at night. does the massive attacks. Oh, that's all of these. I don't think these do anything. These do. Good, any hostile. Problem is, there's way more than one. I would change the night pass. Grasshoppers. Missed. Like the small little critters. Like the main food source. Yeah, the small ones don't really attack you. Or actually don't attack you at all. I also don't know how to get the astrolabe cards. I wonder if it's in the lore somewhere. I haven't read any of it. And we're gonna get attacked a lot, so what I'm guessing. Don't. We should have a lot of realm cards now. Just by getting those chests. A lot of them we can't craft yet. They didn't really give me any different ways of crafting them. Unless I cleared like the entire map of all the quests. Maybe then. Also, the quests are not that interesting. They cannot. Oh, there's not a. Let's see, what was it? Map? Oh, you can't return when you're completely filled up. It's neat. Usually you can't fast travel when you're completely overcome. I just filled my entire inventory with items. Problem is, it will be really hard to move and we're spawning in. Now waiting for server and waiting and waiting. That is something that really works. Wait time between worlds is way too long. Not my system, it's just waiting for server takes like minutes. Also because I have a ping of like a few hundred. Pretty sure that all of the servers are like in the US somewhere. Which is like across the at the other side of the planet, basically.
Boat.
This is the reason why I normally don't put this in the video. Now we're loading in. Think. What crashed? I don't see it change anymore. Oh, that's going. Think. Well, it feels like my main area takes way longer to load. Guessing the world is bigger. Now we're finally back. Oh yeah, we can't move. Wow. Really can't move. Move all. A little bit, that's it? Nope. Nope, I'm not doing this. Just eat up. Always make those. Let's see, craft. Instead of bones, might want to make a few, or at least one of them. Think bench. Simple smelter. Item, ingot, autofill. Oh, that's a lot of nickel. 45. Now we can move. Find fiber. Price it tier 1. Oh, the advanced pound we can't use. I used the pound bristle, apparently. This is all we can get now. Durability, stealth, weight. Oh, the guy still wants. Simple upgrades. Want to check this. We want to upgrade this. So the axe. Oh wait, I hit the cancel button instead of... Let's wait until it's done this time. Yeah, you can't queue them up apparently. So, stamina regeneration movement, I'll take it. Well, yeah, we can make tier 2s, that's don't even have the tier 2 essence yet, because that might take a bit. I need to make a world where that actually is a thing. But this game was a lot. Basically operate anything. What does this give me? Base damage. Mythical damage, that's kind of useless. Also, my item level might be the only reason why I want to do it. But also, it looks like I can. I can't. Let's see. If we go. I think the button that looks at this and just drops anything that is related to it. That would be way easier to deal with all this shit. Let's see. I need to manually sort everything. It's kind of a pain in the ass. Damage, melee. So all ingots go in here. How about I put the bound item? Oh, and we still have a bunch of potions in our inventory. Out of food supplies. Varying glass. Oh, that has a way different value. Also worth way more. Where do we need to... where do we want to drop a lot of these? Stuff in here. Salt, sulfur, metal plate apparently, but metal salt. Makes it a bit easier to clear this. Now we can just drop it in. Generation. We get another slot when you reach the rare. Yeah, let's apply infusion on regeneration. Have anything else I want to get? Poison resist. Stamina regeneration. Movement speed up. Oh yeah, that are really useful. Movement speed up. Apply. Oh, that applies to the umbrella. Stamina regen. Oh, I can apply them. We can actually change this. Let's put it on this. Should make us a bit faster. Let's pack up the campfire. Gonna take forever to do. Seal. An icon and a stone block. We should be able to make that. I don't know why you want this yet. Mortar station refined pigments. So we can easily make that. And yeah, we can't upgrade this. Guessing it's too low of a level. That's what I'm guessing. I don't get why it would show up. My main issue. Animal fiber. Yeah, we should be able to make a lot of those. So any leather can be used. We still have the chitin and stuff. Right. Oh, you can sell this for a pretty high amount. that all have the same value. I hope that. Didn't convert all of them. Why not just change all of them? Like this. For the insect. Where is my little helper? Probably has a lot of stuff on him as well. Oh yeah, I can move. Still can move. Oh yeah, that's slow. But yeah, let's end the episode here. So thank you for watching.